Hey folks, thought you might want to watch some of our sawing today. We're going to be cutting up some mineralized or rainbow poplar. Poplar is a fairly common tree in this area. However, every now and then we'll get some logs that have mineral stain. The mineral stain is caused by the tree growing up around a mineral deposit or coal shale. When that happens, it causes purple and blue and all colors of the rainbow to run up into the trunk of the log. It's relatively rare. It's a beautiful look, and we're hoping that this log or two or three that I have has enough of it to make it worthwhile to saw. I guess we're going to find out when we get into it. It looks pretty good though. So anyway, thought you might want to watch. Thank you. That is some pretty looking wood. We get a lot of questions about our sawing speed on our videos. We have a LT-70, it's a Wood-mizer, super hydraulic, engine driven. It's a wide head, it'll do 34 inches between the blade guides. And when you're watching the videos, you're watching the sawing real time. I'm not playing movie magic. I'm not playing science fiction. I figured if you guys want to see science fiction, you could go to DirecTV or Dish and rent you a couple movies, Avatar, Star Wars, whatever. That's not what this is. This thing really goes this fast. It'll do it day in and day out. And it's just a really good sawmill.